You can expect a lot of honesty and a lot of songs about life. It's going to roll you through a breakup, and it's going to roll you through the anger and the healing and wind you up at good as new. So I think what you can expect is something a little bit different musically out of this, but it's still got the common thread.